How you will tell the address to him? How you say the directions from the gate to your principal room? Yes, we will say after getting into the school, your left side you have one gate. Enter into that gate. Yes or no? You say like that only. Go straight and your right side you can see one room. That is our principal room. Again you will tell. Left, right, like that. Yes or no? But today we are going to discuss about the directions by using the sun. Okay. How we are going to discuss, how we can find by using the sun. First of all, tell me how many directions do we have? Yes, we have 4 directions. What are they? Can anyone? Yes. East, west, north, south. Now tell me which side is the east? Can anyone? Which side we can say this is the east or this is the west? How you know? Yeah, see here, today we are discussing about that only. Yes or no? Now I will clearly explain to you how we can find this is the east, this is the west, and this is the north or south. Where? On a map. Where? On a map. Today we are able to know and we are able to find the directions on a map using the sun. On a map. Like this map paper will be by using sun. If here is the sun. Okay, by using the sun, we are finding the directions on the map. Now tell me, where does the sun rises and where does the sun sets? Yeah, we all know, we are learning from the small classes, sun rises in the east. Now I have drawn here the sun. Now this is the east or north or south or west? This is the east. Morning time, sun rises. So this is the east. Now tell me, sun sets in the west. From here to here the sun comes, or here to here the sun comes? Yes, every time sun from down to, it rises from the down, it comes up, and afternoon, noon time it will be on the top of our head, and then in the evening it sets. Yes or no? Sets always in the west. It goes down. Okay. Sun rises in the east. Always sets in the west. Now in this graph we can see east and west. Sun rises in the east. For example, this side the sun is rising and I am turning to the sun. My face is towards the sun. So when we face towards the sun, that is always, always east. Okay? Tomorrow morning when your sun is coming out from the clouds, early in the morning, go and see and stand outside, turn to the sun. Now tell me that is the east. Okay? By seeing the sun, mommy, this is the east. East. Okay? Now about turn totally backside and this is the west. Why? Because sun rises in the east and it goes like this up, up, and again it goes down, sets in the west. See here, sun rises in the east, it goes up, 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 and it goes down, sets, sets in the west. Now we have clearly known about east and west. Okay, again, now I am turning again to the east, facing to the sun. When I am facing to the sun, I have two hands now. The left hand is the north and right hand is the south. If you want, take one pen every day for 1 to 5 days and write in your hand, on your hand, left side right N and right side right S. North, south. When you face to the sun only. Now I am facing, this side is the sun you think. Now I am facing to the sun. My left hand what I have wrote? North. This is the north. Right hand what I have wrote? Yes. That means south. This side is the south. So east, my back is the west. My left hand is the north and my right hand is the south. If, now turn this side, if it, sun is there, now this is the east. Now tell me what is the back? West. Opposite to the east every time is the north. Very good. This is the north. And down, south. Yes? Now we have came to know about east, west, north and south. These are the directions we can find by seeing the sun. By seeing the sun. By using the sun. Directions using the sun. Understood now? Yes. Very small. You no need to get afraid. Okay? Now open your volume. You have given one map here. Let us discuss about that. Page number 30 volume. Yes. Did you open? Pause the video and open the books first. Yes. Now see here. Directions using the sun. Okay. Keep finger. The map shows Hari standing on the road. You can see that Hari here. Down. And in this map you have the sun rises. And you have here sunrises and sunsets. In this map, which side the sun is rising? This side. Take the pencil. If the sun rises, what is the direction here? Always sun rises in the east. Very good. Keep here E. Sunsets in the west. Very good. Now turn. Keep like this book and turn to the sun rises. Now I have turned this side. Why? Because sun is this side. My left is, left means here, down here. My left is, what I have got in my hand, what you are told to write in the left hand, north. So, you keep, take the pencil and write here north, and up, south. Okay? Next one is remaining south, your right hand, south. So, this is the east, this is the west, down, north, up, south. Okay? By seeing that Hari, we want to write the directions now. Well. Where is the well in the map? What is the direction we have right here? Yes. S means? South. Okay. Here, what they have given in the map, children? Let us discuss on the board. Yes, see here? Here they have given east. Yes? Sun rises. And this is the map. This is the west. This is the south and this is the north. Hari is here. Did you see properly? Hari is standing down. Now we want to tell by seeing that man where is the well. Find out the well in this picture. We can find well here. Now tell me in which direction we can see the well? South. So first one is south. Number two, children's park. Where we can find children's park here? Here. Okay. It is in the middle. We cannot say it is the east and we cannot say it is the north. So see here. Here we can see the children's park. Now what we want to tell means east, no? North, east. Where is the children park? In between, like this. This is north the north and this is north the east. Both we have. Yes or no? Like this corner places, we want to tell both the directions. If it is here, southeast. If it is here, northeast. If it is here, northwest. Or if it is here, southwest. Like that we want to tell. Now it is here. What we want to tell? Northeast. Northeast. Where is the children park? Modern. Both sides we have here. Two roads. Yes, like that we want to think. So what we want to tell? Northeast. So children's park is in the northeast. Now see the second one. Give Hari directions to the post office from his house. He stood in front of his house on the day. Yes or no? He want to go to the post office. Where is the post office? Here. Post office. Yeah. You want to write here the directions. How? Yes. He want to go towards, first he want to go towards the south and he may go to the east or he may go to the west. Both sides he can go. Again after he want to write. You have already given three lines, no? In two ways you want to write the answer. See the third one. In which direction is your classroom? In the board. How do you know? This is the classroom. In which direction the board is? How you want to know? We can know by seeing the sun. Okay? Yes. This is the volume. You should complete this your own. And last question, tell me, how would you find the directions in the night time? Can you find the directions in the night time? Yes? Yeah, okay. Volume completed now. This is the daytime by seeing the sun. Now tell me, in the night time, how you can find the directions? Nothing. Here we have picked the sun, huh? There we can see the moon. By seeing the moon. Yes or no? Now tell me how the moon comes first. Which direction the moon comes first? Same as the sun. The sun rises in the east. And the same thing, the moon also rises in the east. And the moon always sets in the west. Same. What we want to tell about the moon by seeing the moon. Now open your textbooks and read it. Yes, children, open your textbooks, page number 88. Directions to a place. Keep finger. Directions is the way in which someone or something faces or travels to reach a place. Yes or no? We need to know the directions. While we are going in the bus or car somewhere, we want to know the directions. Otherwise, we can't go to the place where we want to go. Yes or no, children? Yes. The four main directions are north, south, east, and west. Finding directions using the sun. We can find the four directions with the help of the sun. The sun rises in the east. If you face the rising sun, north is on your left, south is on your right, and west is behind you. Yes, we have already learned. Okay. Write with the pen on your left hand, north, and on your right hand, south, for 2 to 3 days so that you can come to remember it. Okay, Nana? And did you know? You can use the stars in the sky to find the directions. Okay?